Street Panthers. This is Mrs. Renshaw, and it is Wednesday, April 13th. At this time, could everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible with liberty and justice for all. Now please pause for a moment of silence. All right, good morning, students and staff. I hope everybody's day is off to a great start. It's supposed to be a little bit rainy today. Actually, it wasn't supposed to be rainy today. It was supposed to rain tomorrow, but I had sprinkles on my drive here. It is going to be cloudy. Right now, the current temperature is about 65 degrees. It's very humid outside, and it's going to be a high of 78. All right, school lunch today. We have a breaded chicken sandwich, a choice of a yogurt plate, sticks and stones, or a taco salad with tortilla chips. That is on the menu for today. Special announcements for today on the 13th. Today is that ice cream party for those top performers in the PTA fundraiser. You will be alerted by your teacher if you are one of those lucky ones that sold a bunch during our fundraiser. Let's see, our word of the week today is secluded. S-E-C-L-U-D-E-D. Secluded. It means screened or hidden from view. An example could be, the park was really crowded today, but we found a perfect secluded spot for a picnic under the trees. All right, well, I hope everybody has a fantastic Wednesday. Students, work hard, stay focused, and we will see you tomorrow. Make it a great day, Park Street. Bye.